Hello everyone, my name is Five.
Good.
My name's Faith.
Good.
Guys, my name's Faith. And I'm here to show you a curly routine.
Good.
Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for so cheap and your flex OD, your sex OD, you got.
Hey everyone, my first ever video. This is my curly hair routine, and I've been getting so many DMs, so many Snapchats, and people just asking me like what I do for my hair, what I put in my hair, the routine and all that good stuff. So I decided to make my first video so I can just answer all the questions in one and just give you guys, you know, basically my everyday routine. I will be posting other videos that will show like deep conditioning and like clarifying routine and like different styles or something like that. You guys can tell me anything that you want and I will go ahead and post it and make the video. And it's been so much fun filming this video, and I just want to thank you guys for watching in advance. And if you want to see how to get curls like this or just enhance your own, then please keep watching. Thank you guys. We're gonna get started. Right now I have my hair in a bun. It's looking really ratty right now. It's usually in a bun like it is right now on a day-to-day basis because I'm hot and I'm always doing something where my hair just gets in the way. So the shampoo and conditioner that I'm using today and every other day that I'm washing my hair when I don't do a treatment is Verb. So I get this product from Sephora. Now I was absolutely heartbroken because I went to Sephora and I was looking for this product. I'm like, hey, you guys still have it? And they were like, no, we only carry it online now. So this was super convenient. It just came in the mail today. I ordered the shampoo and conditioner online, and it comes in this cute little travel size bag. So when I go on the plane and when I go back to school and stuff, it's just easy, just slip it on my suitcase and get going. I'm gonna open it for you guys so you guys can see. This is the shampoo. Okay, so it looks like this. It's super hydrating. It's honestly my favorite. Some shampoos are like really drying and they leave your hair just kind of like brittle, but this one honestly doesn't. It's just super hydrating and I just love it. Now the conditioner is the same packaging. Here they are together, but this conditioner is literally a lifesaver. When I tell you it's a lifesaver, like it's a lifesaver. It's just great for every day. Like, I usually will do a deep conditioner once or twice a week, depending on how dry my hair is or what climate that I'm in. But this is like just enough. It's just enough moisture because sometimes other like conditioners have a lot of residue. They'll leave like a lot of oil or leave your hair really heavy, but this one doesn't. It honestly just leaves it like light and fluffy, and it like defines the curls before you put any of the other products in. It's honestly like my favorite. So I'm gonna go in the shower, I'm gonna use these two things, and then I'm gonna come right back out. I'm out the shower. As you can see, my hair has been washed and wrapped in a t-shirt. This has become a common fact amongst, you know, YouTubers and girls with curly hair, guys with curly hair. You do not dry your curly hair with a towel because it just creates frizz, and using a t-shirt, it's softer on your hair, less frizz, doesn't make it break. So this is honestly like the best way. So I'm just gonna take it out and show you my hair with, after it's been, you know, shampooed and conditioned. This is a curl pattern. It's obviously matted, but this is what it looks like from using the Verb. Hair is super soft, it's bouncy, and it's really nice. Like I told you guys, it's my favorite product. So I'm gonna go in and start combing my hair with a wide tooth comb using, here we go, Verb's leave-in conditioner. And this is, again, my favorite. This is not a sponsored video. I just love their products. Like, they're all, their products are honestly like my favorite. It's been like
one of the best products to work that works in my hair. A lot of things don't work in my hair. It'll make it like really heavy or just super frizzy. And this one just keeps it like tamed. And yeah, so I also ordered this online from Sephora. And I'm just gonna start by spraying it all over, get underneath. And just spray everywhere that I'm going to comb. Make sure that all the curls get all the love that they need and all the product. And you don't want to spray too much because it's really conditioning. And if you want to have bouncier curls, then you only spray just enough that like the rest of the curls, they get some of the product, but not like too much. Then I'm gonna go in with a spray bottle that's full with just hot water. Got this spray bottle from Sally's. You can get one from CVS, Walgreens, basically anywhere. It just has hot tap water in there, and I'm just gonna make sure that my hair is really wet. You wanna comb your hair out when it's like soaking wet, so that it's, even though it's like your hair is softer and it's more weak when it's that way, it's easier to comb out because you can break it when it's dry or when it's drier or something like that. So you just wanna make sure that your hair is soaking wet. Going for a spray. And we just wanna show wave check real quick. I'm just playing with you guys. This is just what it looks like wet. I usually get my hair trimmed when it's straight, just so that, you know, it's easier for them to trim. But going with the wide tooth comb, always start from the bottom.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom.
And just be gentle. You don't want to just like pull it. You want to kind of like rake it through, pretty much. That's how I describe it. Just take little, you know, sections. So just start, oh, you can hear it, tangles, honey. It gets caught a lot just because I went swimming yesterday, so it's gonna be like super tangled. And I'm just gonna start from the bottom and work my way up before I section it off. Getting all of the pieces and okay, so now that I've done like the ends, I'm gonna just take my fingers, and I'm just gonna split it down the middle, giving that little middle part, doesn't have to be straight. There's probably some mats in the back, like as you can see right here, but we'll get that later with the comb. And I might just do this now, actually, just so you guys can get the clear view of the back. And bring all of my hair here. Okay, you can see this is the back. And I'm gonna spray just a little bit because my hair is really dry from the pool and the chlorine. Start from the bottom. This is so that I make sure that I get everything that is, you know, down the middle in the back side of my hair, because sometimes I used to comb my hair out and I would never get the middle. I would only get the outside, and like the inside would be all matted up and crazy, but the outside looked gorgeous. And I was just like, can't do that anymore. So I'm gonna go in and get combing.
You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
This is it when it's combed out. Step back a little bit. That's it. I'm gonna go in with my other comb just to get through the curls, and it's from Wet. It's the Brush Pro, and it is my favorite brush just to define the curls and make sure I get all of the tangles out and just get the curl pattern to really show. So I'm just gonna start. Honestly, it doesn't matter how you comb with this one. I just rake it through. So I make sure that everything comes in. See, we got just a little bit of tangle right there. Just gonna come through. Oh yeah.
Yeah, baby. Look at those curls. Look at that. Ooh!
Wow. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the other side of my hair and I'll be right back.
Girl, you got it.
Now, it's time for the products. First of all, I start my routine with castor oil. I use the Jamaican Mango and Lime Black Castor Oil. Now, I got this product at Sally Beauty Supply, but you can find it on Amazon or anywhere else. It also has coconut oil in it. I wear a lot of buns, as I said in the beginning, and the sides of my hair tend to get like just a little thin, or like the hair right here, just it's getting pulled a lot by different rubber bands and clips and stuff. So I always just want to keep it healthy and make the hair grow. So I just use the castor oil, put a little bit on my fingertips, and I'm just going to rub it in. And I'm just going to focus directly on my sides and just around my hairline. Castor oil has so many benefits, but it's so good for hair growth. Like sometimes I'll put it on my eyelashes, not so much my eyebrows just because they're just super thick and I don't want them to be like extra bushy, but I do put it a lot in my hair. So just go in right here, and then I'm gonna take with the rest that's on my hands, and I'm gonna put it underneath, just all around my scalp. And just the underneath of my hair, just so that gets some love too. And castor oil, I use it also when I do hot oil treatments and for like deep conditioning days or getting ready to work out, go in the sauna, and I just want a lot of moisture in my hair, I'll put that first. So that's it with this one. Next, I'm gonna go in with another Verb product, my favorite of all time. I think this is probably the best curl cream that I've ever used in my life, and I'm not even joking. It's not sponsored. Like, this is my favorite product. So this is the Verb curl cream. This is also online at Sephora. Don't carry it in the stores, just like the shampoo and conditioner. But this right here is just like, I don't know, it defines my curls like no other. It weighs it down, weighs the curl pattern down, but makes my hair have a lot of volume, which is just what I love. I absolutely will like drown my hair in this. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a generous amount in my hand and just going to rake it through my hair. First I smooth, usually I'll smooth here and make sure that all the ends scrunch at the bottom. And okay, and just make sure this is just all smoothed from the top. My hair grows straight at the root, so it's not really curly at the root. If I want to like slick my baby hairs or something, I can just use like a simple gel or just some hairspray sometimes, just because it's straight at the root, so it gets really flat. I kind of almost look bald when the rest is just really curly. So that's that for the verb. Next, I'm going to go in with Moroccan Oil Curl Defining Cream. I got this from Cosmoprof, which is a beauty supply, but you can also get this at Sephora as well. They actually carry it in store. And this product, to me by itself, I wouldn't use it by itself. I tried it one time, my hair was super frizzy, but like in addition to the Verb curl cream, it just works like magic. Like this is one that you put like in addition to something. It's like something that goes after, it kind of just complements other products, but it just makes my hair really shiny and it has a like a wonderful smell. If you could smell it through the phone, I would let you smell it. So I'm gonna go in, I used a lot before smooth it and rake it through. Rake it through, rake it through. Scrunch at the end. Make sure I get everything. Scrunch, and you guys can see, if you can see the pattern. It's really nice. It looks healthy. Every time I put this in there, look at the curl pattern. You can see it. It's really defined. You know, I love it just because they just become really bouncy curls, especially when they dry. And just my favorite. Okay, so to finish off the entire routine with the products, I'm going to finish with spraying with the Moroccan Oil Curl Re-Energizing Spray. This is usually for like revamping your hair or, you know, bringing the curls back. But for some reason, I like it when it's wet, because if it restores my curls when they're frizzy, then what is it gonna do when my hair is wet? So I just go in for a little spritz, majority around the hairline area, and just kind of work it in the scalp. I also got this product at Cosmoprof, but you can also get this at Sephora in store or online, and just look at it. It just smells so good. Like I could honestly drink it. Okay. That completes my curly hair routine. I'm gonna give it a little massage, make sure everything's in my scalp the way. Just spread evenly throughout my scalp. And smooth it one last time. There you see it. And that's it. That's exactly how my hair looks when it's wet. It looks super flat, not that much volume, but I'm gonna let my hair air dry. It takes about like to fully dry the entire day. I'll just say for it to be kind of dry, 6 hours. We'll just say that. I'll come back and show you guys at the end of the day what it looks like, and I hope you guys like it. Okay, so I'm back and it's been a cool 6 hours and my hair is finally dry. I would say it's not fully dry, kind of underneath it's a little damp. But as you can see, this is the curls. They're super just bouncy and really full. You can see the curl pattern. It's really nice. And this is just kind of my everyday routine. So to finish it off, I'm not done yet with the routine. I kind of always love a shine, especially in the summertime. Just let it bounce off the sun. You know you want to glow, darling. So I use the blend, and it is a working serum. It's just basically shine. I also got this from Sally Beauty. If you get a closer look, it's really amazing. It's just comes with this cute little nozzle. You just put a little bit in your hand, not too much because a little bit goes a long way. And I'm just gonna take it on my hands and just work it through just to give it that extra oomph. You know, you can never go wrong with shining and glowing and just being so gorgeous. So there we go. Give a little love to the baby hairs. You know, you gotta slick them. Snatch. And yeah, that's about it. And this is the final result. So thank you guys for watching so much. I am so happy. This is my first video. And I honestly, thank you guys. And I hope you guys like it. Again, this can't work for everybody's hair, but it definitely works for mine. So I'm glad I was able to share my story and just my routine with you guys. And hopefully you learned something. Thank you so much for watching, guys.
Poppin', shippin' only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Little baby in a bag, in a Birkin. No 9 to 5, put the work in. Laws and all, I love them.
That was the one.
Oh no, baby, what is you doing?
Vogue for me, darling. Vogue. Look at it.
Yeah. Ooh. Hanging the mail's gone. Ooh, should I get his mail cologne? Ooh, I designed a deal, mom. Yeah.
I'm gonna go in with my wet brush, bro. My what?